You already ready, all right? Say hello.
Hello.
Okay. What do you think you'll be? Yeah.
I will be a doctor.
You will be a doctor. Okay. Will he fall down? What do you think?
He will probably fall down.
Yeah, good. Ask me a question about this picture.
Will she scribble?
Yeah, that's right. You are doing well, actually. What will happen next?
They will ride a bike.
Okay. What will happen next?
I don't know.
You don't know. Okay. Could you read this article, please?
Kate lives in the country and goes hiking whenever she gets the opportunity.
Opportunity.
Last spring, in late April, Kate was hiking with her mother in the forest by their house. Suddenly, they heard a soft noise somewhere nearby and they looked at each other nervously. What was that? Kate whispered. Kate and her mom walked slowly and quietly around the tree. Suddenly, they saw a baby deer lying near the path. Mom, she's hurt, said Katie. Can we take her home and help her?
Help her.
It could be a problem, Katie. It is not easy to care for a deer, her mother replied. It's a big responsibility, but she's very little. We can keep her in the barn and care for her and call her Grace. So they took the little deer home to live with them until she got better. Every day, Katie looked after Grace, and day by day, Grace got stronger. Katie loved to take care of her forest friend. When fall came, Katie's mother stayed. Grace is well known and should go home. Katie didn't want Grace to go, but her mother told her she is a wild animal and must live in the woods. So Kate and her mom went back to the forest and set Grace free.
That was great, actually. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.